to wear Jimi Love colors tonight, huh? Who said that, huh? Did you say you that was okay?
I did. I told
him it was okay. No, 40 me, no.
Did Randy tell you that was okay? Well, I know I didn't tell you it was okay. But what I want you to do is go back and stand in that corner and keep your mouth shut for just a couple of minutes. And I'm going to let you slide on by this time. Just this time. But let me tell you that this is what you came to see. This is worth your ticket price. Come on to you live from Love Street, USA. 265 pounds. Mr. Electricity. Mr. Charisma.
Wrestling fans, check out King's Hot Dog, located down at Rural Hall, North Carolina, Village Square Plaza, right off of Highway 52, exit 118, where you can find anything from corn dogs, BLTs, chuck wagon, barbecue, and the world-famous King Dog. That's right, 14 inches, 2 pounds of meat, and with drive-through service available if you're in a hurry, stop on by today, Village Square Plaza, Rural Hall.
Some good hot dog, man.
Hello wrestling fans, Rick Diesel here for Leisure Time Rentals.
At Leisure Time, we have quality brand name furniture for your entire home at unbeatable prices. And as always, there's no credit check. Also, free delivery and setup are available. So the next time you need furniture, appliances, electronics, or computers, go to the company that was born right here in North Carolina. Our friendly staff is ready to approve you today. Leisure Time, get what you want at a price you can afford.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another edition of AIWF Mid-Atlantic Wrestling. I am Rick Diesel, sitting here doing the commentary for you today. That man right there, Trey G, faces off against a former AIWF World Heavyweight Champion, Jimi Love. Referee JR making the ceremonial checking of the boots. Trey G making his AIWF Mid-Atlantic Wrestling debut, and we are underway.
How's old brother over there? Let's shake
Jimi Love arguing with the crowd,
looking
which
good,
is something
baby,
that he does
good.
Best.
But not as good as Jimi Love.
You know, lots going on. The old school mafia is reeling from the loss of Lewis Moore's AIWF Mid-Atlantic title to Justin Flash not too long ago. Now, Jimi Love going to a headlock. Trey G back into the ropes. Hard shoulder tackle. Down goes Trey G. Jimi Love almost loses his balance. Another hard shoulder tackle. Jimi Love again into the ropes.
Yeah, baby, that's what I'm talking about.
Oh, scooped up big body slam. And a hard clothesline. Jimi Love out of the ring. Now, don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, coming up on June the 11th in Mount Airy, North Carolina, the AIWF Mid-Atlantic Wrestling returning to Mount Airy at Veterans Park down at the fairgrounds. Great seating down there, great venue for TV tapings. It's Jimi Love outside the ring with Randy Rich, JR making the count. Be sure to catch AIWF Mid-Atlantic Wrestling. If you don't catch it on Time Warner Cable there in the Winston-Salem area, be sure to catch it at AIWFWrestling.net. The replays each and every week. Also, KFA@MFWrestling.net and GoFightLive.tv. The next big event coming up for AIWF Wrestling in the month of August is going to be the big one, the Summer Spectacular, Deal with the Steel. We're going to have more on that in the upcoming weeks. Trey G pounded Jimi Love's head into the turnbuckles. Randy Rich, oh, double noggin knocker. Down goes Jimi Love. Out of the ring, Randy Rich able to kind of hold on to some kind of leverage there. Checking to make sure he didn't break his glasses. Big crowd for AIWF Mid-Atlantic Wrestling here tonight in Clayton, North Carolina. The cameras are rolling, and our first match, Jimi Love versus Trey G. Another hard clothesline from Jimi Love.
Come on, Jimmy.
This is the first time that I know of these two men have ever faced off inside a squared circle. Jimi Love with a kick to the midsection. He goes off. Big high knee lift. Jimi Love usually does that when he's setting up for that love gun. Don't forget, catch up. You can also watch replays of AIWF Mid-Atlantic Wrestling on AIWFMidAtlantic.com. Randy Rich taking that cane into the side of the head of Trey G. Taking advantage of the fact Jimi Love's got that referee's back turned.
He's choking him with that cane.
Check out AIWFWrestling.com for the latest updates on what's going on with AIWF Mid-Atlantic Wrestling. Big things coming. Big things are getting ready to happen at AIWF Mid-Atlantic. Changes are coming. Jimi Love got that chin lock, putting that pressure into the spine, twisting that neck of Trey G. Oh, Jimi Love misses the clothesline, cross body block. Two count. Hard clothesline sends Trey G down.
Oh, yeah.
Like Jimi Love, maybe reeling a little bit. Dropping a knee across the forehead. You know, I'm sure the old school mafia is certainly trying to come up with some kind of strategy to get a title back. They're completely titleless now. Completely. Old school mafia stripped of all those titles. As one by one, they lost those belts. Trey G outside the ring. Looks like Randy Rich is still taking every opportunity he can to get in a cheap shot. Now Jimi Love out to collect his opponent. Jimi Love back to the chin lock. Keeping Trey G off his feet. Keeping him. Trey G's taller. He may not outweigh Jimi Love, but he certainly is taller. He's got a longer reach. But Jimi Love is a ring technician. He knows how to wear a man down. He knows how to take advantage of a man's weaknesses. Jimi Love with his elbow going down. Oh! Sunset flip. One, two, no. Jimi Love kicking out again at two. Looks like Jimi Love's strategy in this match is to keep the referee occupied while Randy Rich takes advantage of that cane. Big body slam.
Yeah.
There we go. It's the Jimi Love strut. Two count only. Trey G trying to make his way back up. That's what he needs to do, is get up off that mat. Jimi Love with those hard shoulder block into the corner. Right into that midsection.
How about this, huh? How about this?
Oh, nice kick from Trey G. Sends Jimi Love reeling, a hard clothesline. Puts the former champion on the mat. Oh, looks like Randy Ricks tripped Trey G right into that love gun. That should be it. Two and three. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. Jimi Love working his way back up the ladder, trying to get back in contention for that AIWF World Heavyweight title as he defeats Trey G this week on AIWF Mid-Atlantic Wrestling. We'll be right back right after this. At Leisure Time, we have quality brand name furniture for your entire home at unbeatable prices. And as always, there's no credit check. Also, free delivery and setup are available. So the next time you need furniture, appliances, electronics, or computers, go to the company that was born right here in North Carolina. Our friendly staff is ready to approve you today. Leisure Time, get what you want at a price you can afford.
Yeah!
ladies and gentlemen, we're our main event of the day, and it is, oh my goodness, Joey Sylvia has attacked Justin Flash right off the bat. Baby Doll didn't even have time to get out of the ring, but Joey Sylvia and Justin Flash going hard at it. Oh, nice move by Flash and a big high hip toss. He's got Joey Sylvia back into the corner. Hard chop. Sends Sylvia reeling. Justin Flash with another move. I tell you what, ever since Justin Flash not too long ago hooked up with Baby Doll, the perfect 10, she has certainly helped him along, give him some more confidence. Beautiful move by Justin Flash. Sends Sylvia down with an 0-2 and a 2 count only. Don't know much about this Joey Sylvia guy. He's only recently popped up here in the AIWF. But I'm telling you what, that makes complete sense to me, considering AIWF is where everybody wants to be. AIWF Mid-Atlantic Wrestling is the goal of everybody here in the Mid-Atlantic area. That is where they want to end up. Because they know once they go through the ranks of the AIWF Mid-Atlantic, then that just gives a boost to their career. Flash getting around, almost going over the top rope, but now he's outside, chasing Sylvia around. Like Sylvia's got Baby Doll hiding behind her. Oh, it looked like a low blow, hard chop from Sylvia. Referee making the count. Looks like Sylvia's setting up for a whoa. Blocked by Flash. Oh, hard. Hard suplex. Sends Sylvia down. Just crabs squarely behind Justin Flash. You know, don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, AIWF Mid-Atlantic Wrestling making its way back to the Mount Airy area at Veterans Park down at the fairgrounds on June the 11th. Big card that night featured all your top AIWF Mid-Atlantic stars. Your favorites are coming back to Mount Airy for a big TV taping. That'll be the first night of the change in AIWF Mid-Atlantic TV. So you want to be there for that, be a part of it, bring your signs. That's June the 11th. Veterans Park at the fairgrounds, Mount Airy, North Carolina. Two count as Joey Sylvia had Flash down. You know, Justin Flash been going through a lot lately. His mind's just been wandering back and forth. And as you may or may not know, that this right here, this particular match is for the NCWA title, but Justin Flash is now the current AIWF Mid-Atlantic champion, defeating Lewis Moore on May the 1st in Providence, North Carolina, in what many call a shocking defeat for Lewis Moore, which gives Justin Flash the honor of taking the last title owned by the old school Mafia. And what happens after that with the Mafia, nobody knows. Sylvia got Flash. Ooh, that was a good move by Joey Sylvia. That could be it right there. Joey Sylvia got Flash all tied up in a grapevine on the legs with Flash's lower back draped across those knees. Sylvia held as long as he could. That's into a sharpshooter. Flash almost to the ropes, just barely. He's got to stretch. He's got to find it in him to get to those ropes. So close, but he decides to push Sylvia off instead. But that out there had to take his toll on the legs of Justin Flash. Whoa, nice move by Flash. Good move, Flash. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, don't forget our next big event for the AIWF Mid-Atlantic area is the big one, the Summer Spectacular, Deal with the Steel, coming in August
We'll have more info on that coming up. Ooh, hard shoulder tackle from Joey Sylvia on Flash. One, two, and no, almost a three count. Joey Sylvia trying hard to win this NCWA title. And Flash set up on that top rope. He could be going for a superplex here. Wicked and Flash with those punches, making him disoriented. Making it a lot harder for Flash to block this move. That's exactly what he's going for, a big superplex. Oh, Flash holding on the ropes. Good move, that's smart. That's Flash having still some ring presence. Oh my God! Oh my God! The back of Sylvia's head cracked that mat. But Flash is still out from the pounding head tuck leading up to that, but Joey Sylvia's head hit that mat hard. He could be knocked completely out. Referee making a count, both men making their way up. Oh, and another hard hit on the back of the neck. Now Flash found some energy. Big clothesline. Oh, nice move from Justin Flash. He's up to the top rope. Looks like Flash is gonna fly and boom! That big headbutt from the top rope, that has been Flash's signature move for years. And one, two, no, two count only. Sylvia barely able to pull it out to the end. That was almost the end of it. That right there is quite the signature move from Flash. He's been using it for so many years. Flash trying to get that crowd behind him. Setting up for Joey Sylvia. Sylvia working his way up, Flash with a big back of the ropes, and oh my God! Oh, almost a three count, and that spin in midair as both men collided. Jesus! These two men have totally brutalized each other in this match. Oh my God! How's he the one I'm still standing? Sylvia got Flash up. Nice move. Falls in for a pin. One, two, and nuke it. No, almost a new champion, but not quite. Where did Flash get that burst of energy? Is Sylvia leaving? No, he's got the belt. Went over and got the belt from Peacock, the ring announcer. Oh, Baby Doll's got the belt. She's struggling with Sylvia over that belt. He pushes Baby Doll back. Oh my God. Now the referee's out arguing with Baby Doll. Flash effect. Boom, he hit it, that's it. That is it, that is Flash's finisher. Oh God,
the referee is arguing with Baby Doll outside the ring. Jesus Christ, ref. Do your freaking job.
Oh, yeah, now you show up. Why? Now Flash is arguing with Baby Doll, but
she just took it from everybody. She's been on the receiving end of an argument train tonight.
Flash backing off. She's telling him to look around, and oh my God, Sylvia cracks Flash in the head with that belt. Flash is out, but the referee's calling for the bell. Holy crap. Joey Sylvia caught Flash flush in the face. Say that five times fast. With that belt. Looks like Flash yet again on AEW Mid-Atlantic Wrestling has been knocked completely out. Joey Sylvia's talking to Baby Doll now. Telling her she needs to get away from Flash.
and come with a real champion. What's baby doll doing? Sylvia's trying to explain to baby doll that that's not what a real champion looks like. She's shaking her head, nodding her head. Oh my God, baby doll is holding the rope for Joey Sylvia. Ladies and gentlemen, we're about out of time right here on AWF Mid-Atlantic Wrestling. Baby doll is walking out on Justin Flash. And he's finally waking up. Baby doll leaving the ring with Joey Sylvia. Turning her back on Justin Flash. I am Rick Diesel. We'll see you next time.